Hi guys, it's me, Luna, and welcome to another week here with me on Transcending Origins. And this week's question was about what we do to... well, we had two questions this week. The first one was, what do we do when we feel like throwing in the towel? Not just in transition, but in general. And the second question was, if we could turn anything into a battery for ourselves... that would drive us for the rest of our lives, which what would it be and why? And you have to constantly refuel it. And I didn't quite get that part, so I'll just answer it how I understood it. Anyway, throwing the towel. I get that a lot when I'm with... It's going to seem strange, but I get that quite a lot when I'm with my friends, because I just feel, even though I've told them all now... that I'm trans, that they just don't get it yet. And I know that's obvious and it'll take time, but that was a big thing. It was worse before I told them, don't get me wrong. But okay, that's not the biggest. The biggest thing was, at the moment, is probably with my parents. I feel like I'm sort of having to live a mannequin life just to suit my parents at the moment, and it really, really does suck. What do we do when we want to throw in the towel? Well, as you know, I'm a big geek, so half the time I just go read a comic or play guitar or listen to some death metal or something. That usually calms me down. What can I say? I have unusual taste. But yeah, it's not hard. I just focus my mind on something else. Like, I listen to music or read a comic. Play some games, you know, general stuff. I know that's not very interesting, but that's what I do. Sorry, I thought the camera stopped then. One place, I thought. A battery. Okay, the person I'm going to choose for my battery is someone I haven't told yet. It's my great uncle, which I really hope... he sticks by me when, not my great uncle, my godfather, sorry. When, I hope he really sticks by me when he's on, because him and my mum and dad and my brother are like the only family, really, that, I do like my family, but those four are the only ones I'd really, if I had to choose people to stick by me through transition, those are the four I pick. But yeah, I really hope he sticks by me. He's a really cool guy, so I think he will. But yeah, it'd be my battery. Yeah, he's given me a lot of cool advice in the past, especially with how to live your life. I mean, just not judge people, and just who cares about money? That was the biggest thing. Money isn't... the most inspired thing he told me was... you either have money or time, which relates to everything. I love that saying, mainly because I want to be a comic writer, as I've said many times. It's a hard life, to say the least, and it's really hard to get into, but it's what I want to do, and I love it, so I'd rather have time and less money, if that makes sense. I don't know if it did. Sorry, I'm having a hard time understanding the question this week, guys. Well, the bottom half, anyway. Right, I've answered it. Constantly refueling. I didn't really get that part, but I guess you mean like sort of going back to the person or the advice or something. But yeah, I'll just be going back forward to his advice, because he's a really cool guy and he likes really cool comics as well and games. But yeah, I think that's it. Feelings of throwing in the towel, I just try and do something I enjoy. I mean, sometimes it gets a bit much, and then I drink a bit, and I'm not going down that road, but yeah, I try to just take myself out of the situation and just do something I enjoy. But honestly, but yeah, the battery thing, it's gotta be my it's got to be my godfather. He's given me so much cool advice over the year and over the years and just for everything, really. We don't get to see him much, which kind of sucks. But yeah, that's who I'd turn into a battery. That'd make a cool story as well. Also, guys, can I ask a favour? If anyone wants to swap days with me from Tuesdays, I would greatly appreciate it because I find it very hard to record on Tuesdays, mainly because I get home from school late that day and I have my driving lesson that day as well. So it's kind of hard for me to record on Tuesdays. So if anyone wants to swap a day, I mean, just drop us a line. And anyway, I know it's been boring this week, you guys, but I hope you've enjoyed what I said, mainly, even if it is boring. But anyway, peace out, y'all.